Hey guys, it's me, Crafty Dila.
The way you move, the way you feel. One kiss is all it takes. Falling in love with me.
Today I'm going to the circus and I am using my camera. It's a Sony camera, but I should have got a Canon because the quality I don't think is as good. But I mean, it'll do for the time being. So we're going to the circus and I thought I should vlog and try something new and do it on my camera because I don't want to use too much storage on my phone because yeah.
This is actually the camera I'm talking about and it flips up, so yeah.
Gosh, the lighting has to focus and whatever, but I had this tripod that I got from Best Buy for my camera and it was really nice and like, so I'm trying to find it. I posted a vlog video the other day. I don't know if it's out yet, but to sum it all up, basically, my mom's car basically kind of got on fire. So I mean, like, I think the tripod's in her car, so we're gonna have to go look for it before we go to the circus because I'm gonna need the tripod. So yeah, I'm so afraid that like my camera's gonna die before I even get to the circus on 64%. So I'm gonna go. Peace.
Potter. We had to go in the other car and find the tripod. And we found the tripod. So, hold on. Pronounce this tear, guys. Tear this.
Sorry if I pronounced that wrong. I'm not for sure.
I'm not pretty sure. It's like a nice tripod.
So we're at our cousin's house to get our cousin or friend. And there's a baby.
I got it. Oh my God.
Thank you. show you stay connected with the Universoul Circus on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Hashtag best circus ever. Hashtag best circus ever.
That's right, for a limited time only, you can get your tickets.
Thank you. thanks for stopping by. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm sorry I did not do an outro, so I'm doing one right now. And thank you for watching Crafty Taylor. The way you move, the way you feel.